How do you like my new scarf?
What color is that?
Apricot, of course.
Why, of course, apricot?
Because it goes with my eyes. Very, very few people can wear apricot.
Can I borrow it sometime?
No, I'm sorry, you may not.
Why not?
Because I just told you, I'm the only one who can wear apricot.
You walked into the party like you were walking onto a yacht.
What?
Your hat strategically dipped below one eye. Your scarf, it was apricot.
Yes, apricot.
You had one eye in the mirror as you watched yourself gavotte.
Gavotte.
And all the girls dreamed that they'd be your partner. They'd be your partner and your soulmate. Probably think the song is about you. You're so vain. I bet you think the song is about you.
I don't know.
Don't you?
I don't know.
Don't you?
I think you're going crazy.
You had me several years ago when I was still quite naive. When you said that we made such a pretty pair and that you were.
People.
You gave away the things you loved, and one of them was me. I had some dreams, there were clouds in my coffee, clouds in my coffee.
Clouds in your coffee?
So vain. You probably think this song is
not
about
vain.
You.
Yes.
You're so vain.
The song is about me, isn't it?
I bet you think this song is about you.
Yes.
Well, I hear you went up to Saratoga, and your horse naturally won.
My horse.
You flew your Learjet up to Nova Scotia to see the total eclipse of the sun.
Saratoga,
well,
rhymes
you're
with
where
Nova
you
Scotia.
Should be all the time. And when you're not, you're with some underworld spy or the wife.
Some
of
underworld spy
wife. Of
what are you talking
friend.
About?
You're so vain.
You're so vain.
There are those
probably
girls again.
The song is about you. You're so vain.
You're so vain.
You probably think the song is about you.
Don't you? Don't you? Don't you?
That innuendo about my fooling around with the wife of a close friend?
Well, you are conceited and girl crazy, aren't you?
I think you're going crackers all
the way. Well, I'd rather go crackers. You think you're a jet set knit or something.
Just because I buy an apricot scarf, suddenly I'm
fooling
around with underworld people.
It goes with your eyes. The only thing that goes with your eyes is a black eye.
You're paranoid. That's your problem. You're paranoid.
You have delusions of grandeur. That's your problem.